There is an important secret hidden in the atmosphere of trial that makes up this world. Those believers who are aware of it treat the difficulties they encounter with great eagerness, joy, and patience. At the heart of this secret lies the fact of fate. A Muslim knows that God has created everything with its own destiny, and that whatever happens to him does so by the will of God. This is how the Quran states that fact. The keys of the unseen are in his possession. No one knows them but him. He knows everything in the land and sea. No leaf falls without his knowing it. There is no seed in the darkness of the earth, and nothing moist or dry which is not in a clear book. Man is a being who can be regarded as living dependent on time and looking at events only from the present moment. Yet the future is closed to him. He is not always able to see the long-term wisdom, beauty, and benefits in the events he encounters. Yet God, who created time, sees and knows the lives of all time-dependent beings from outside time. What we are now dealing with is the fact of fate. Fate means God knowing every single event in the past and future in a single moment. In other words, events the end results of which are unknown are only actually unknown to us. God is fully aware of all the things we are not, together with their pasts and futures. For this reason, the beginning and end of the test people are subjected to in this world are already clear. The past, present, and future are all one in the sight of God. They are all over and done with. We, however, only learn of these events by experiencing them when the time comes. This knowledge of fate is truly great knowledge, and something of which those who deny God are unaware. It is knowledge by means of which Muslims display great patience in the face of difficulties and tests in this world. They live in the peace and security of knowing that everything that happens to them is destined. As is revealed in the Quran. No misfortune occurs except by God's permission. Whoever believes in God, he will guide his heart. God has knowledge of all things.